Manchester City je slavio protiv Fulhama u gostima, kao što ste vidjeli, još jedna vrlo dobra utakmica za momčad koja se bori za naslov prvaka. 2-0 ovdje pobjeda na Craven Cottage-u. Cyrus Christie je s nama iz domaćih redova, pa ćemo malo prokomentirati s njim ovu utakmicu, vidjeti kako ju je on vidio. Cyrus, really tough game for you, really difficult. It's not easy to play against a team such as Manchester City. How do you see it?
Yeah, it was a tough game. I think at times from the front we let them on the ball too easy. We couldn't get up, you know. We didn't force them one way to allow us to push up onto their men, and you know, they find their spare men, and obviously at times they're going to do that, but you know, at times we have to do better and get up to them. You know, we showed what we're capable on the football. We didn't really create too many chances. I don't think we tested their keeper enough, which is obviously disappointing for us. But you know, like we said, it was a bit of a makeshift up there. Obviously Babs isn't a lone striker, so it was tough for him up there. But you know, I think we acquitted ourselves well, obviously with the mistakes have killed us at the end of the day. And you know, I think on the whole we defended well, but like we said, we didn't get enough to them to force too many mistakes from them.
You didn't have Mitrovic today in front. How big was that blow for you? I guess you feel a little bit more confident when you have him in front.
Yeah, of course. Obviously, he's a big focal point for us. You know, he's not going to run it behind because that's not his game. But you know, you get the ball out to him, it sticks, and he forces players to back off, and he brings other people into the game. And obviously when you're looking to put a ball into the box or find someone to feed, it's easy to find, and obviously it's a big blow for that we didn't have him today. But you know, like we said, we didn't test him enough, and when other people are up, big key players, you know, everyone's got to step up and do their jobs.
Mathematically, you're still in the game. It's going to be tough, you know that. So how do you see it? How do you see this end of the season, if I can put it that way, because we're in April still?
Yeah, I mean, you look at the teams now that we've got to face, and you know, we've got a chance of winning in any game, really. That's the beauty of football, and that's the Premier League. But you know, we haven't got to play any of the top four, so you say, that we played this month. And you know, we have to keep a positive mindset, and we've got to believe. We can't let ourselves get down. And you know, like we said, worst of things will happen, and you know, the impossible can be possible. So you know, we've got to look at it and take it each game as it comes, and pick up the points, and then obviously now you're relying on other people to lose, and we have to do our job, but we have to focus on ourselves and not other people. So we see how it goes, and you know, we've got a game Tuesday now to put things right.
Thank you, and wish you luck in that struggle.
Thank you. Bye-bye.